This is what we call a toe touch progression. This is for adding strength and stability to the hips and torsos. And what Brooke is doing is she's got her heels up on a surface that's about 2 inches tall. And she's gonna start with her hands overhead and reach down for her toes. And she will practice this a couple times. And then she's gonna turn and face the surface and do it with her toes elevated. And oftentimes we give this to people who have a hard time reaching down and touching their toes or have pain when they're bending forward. And then we'll take away the pad, and then Brooke will see if she can do this without any help. And now she can do it.